Readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Seconds. Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Acquired.
seconds. Blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Seconds. Oxygen. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Thank you. blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Seconds. Oxygen. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. New blueprint acquired.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.